Hi and welcome. We at 365 Data Science specialize in data science trainings. We post videos weekly so you can master indispensable skills for free. All right, let's get started.
All right, here we go. And here we will update this record. The update statement would allow us to do that. It is used to update the values of existing records in a table. The syntax to adhere to is update table name, the keyword set, column names, and the respective values assigned to them. And finally, where and a certain condition or set of conditions that must be satisfied. By using this code structure, SQL will change the record or records satisfying the where condition, updating the old values of the columns listed with the new ones. Okay. We can see that employee number 999901 is John Smith. So, we can create a query with the following update statement. Update employees set and then assign the value of the string Stella to the first name column, the string Parkinson to the last name column, the 31st of December 1990 to birth date, and F to gender. The condition here is to have an employee number that equals John Smith's number, 999901. This means SQL Optimizer will, so to speak, access the record with employee number 999901 and substitute the existing values with the new ones indicated in the update statement. Note that we did not update the hire date column value, right? Moreover, SQL showed no error because of that. This is fine, as we do not have to update each value of the record of interest. Of course, we can still say we have updated the specific record. Okay, we can finally run this query. After that, we will select the same employee through the employee number once again. Let's see what happens. We see Stella Parkinson there, not John Smith, with a different birth date and gender, although with the same hire date. Great! Please note the following feature of the update statement. Had we used a non-existent condition in the where clause, for instance, an employee number of 999909, MySQL would have allowed the execution of the query, given that the SQL syntax is correct. Nevertheless, nothing would have happened. The statement would have worked, affecting zero rows, because the table doesn't contain an employee with such a number at the moment of the query's execution. Awesome! When updating your table, the where clause is crucial, although by default in MySQL, it is set to be optional. If you don't provide a where condition, all rows of the table will be updated. Check what we have in the department's duplicate table. 9 rows and 2 columns with information. Good. For the sake of this exercise, we will change all the department numbers and names in this table. Right before that, we will execute a commit command. It will save the data set as we see it. Now, if we write the code that updates the department duplicate table, setting a department number equal to D011 and a department name quality control, and then run it, we will modify all rows of the data table. Is this true? Let's see. Absolutely! Department's duplicate is a table now comprising identical rows. This would typically happen by mistake, when the where clause and the accompanying conditions have not been added. If we've done this by accident, is there a way to go back? Of course! We can do that by applying the rollback command. When executed, it will take us to the last commit that has been run, or if we have not run a commit command beforehand, it will take us to the beginning of the entire SQL code. And we will potentially lose hours of work. That's why it is important to commit the changes we made a minute ago. Remember, you should be careful when using this command, because once you execute commit, you cannot reverse any change. So, after running rollback, where will we go back to? Let's check. Perfect. We see the information we had in the department's duplicate table at the beginning of this lecture.
If you found this video interesting and want to gain an edge in your career, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to check out some of our other videos for another quick win in the data science skills department.